game. I know it's playoffs. Anything can happen. We were talking about, we saw upsets like happened yesterday, so we were just saying that can't happen to us. That can't be us. We got to play. They're good, like they're a good team. So and they showed it. That was a close game. So
yeah. Oh yeah.
We knew they were gonna come out strong. So every underdog comes out flying. It showed there. I mean, we controlled the whole game. We had 20 seconds, but that's what 20 seconds does. Yeah. So. He got the dub, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah. It's playoffs, anything can happen, but the Mohawk got it done.
Yeah. It was crucial for us to come out there and work as a unit, and if we didn't, who knows what would have happened, but gladly we got it finished on the round two.
Yeah. Millie, you scored that first one. Walk me through that one.
I think we got a nice breakout pass from I don't know who, but rushing it up from Nick. Rushing it up on 2-on-1. He just drew the defense perfectly, set me up for a nice one-time goal, and nice little selling. Got the boys going for sure, that's for sure.
Hang and walk me through your goal.
We are killing a penalty, and the kid just like fumbled the puck at the blue line, so I just like tapped it away. And they called me down because I was about to shoot, so I got a penalty shot. I was going to do it deep, but he didn't give it to me, so I just put it low.
Can I add something really quick? Yesterday at our team dinner, Hagen told me how much he loves penalty shots. That's the truth. That actually happened.
So did you know you were going to score there?
Yeah.
We all got it.
Came back and scored two just 12 seconds apart. Obviously, you guys called the timeout there. What did McQuell say to you there?
He's definitely showing his frustration with us, and that just got us going. And at that point, we just knew we had to turn it up another notch and get the job done. Dontrick stepped up for sure, two huge goals.
The first one, it was power play goal, maybe, but I think it was Dahlin slid it for me. Wide open on the top of the circle, and I saw the corner and I sniped, and then the second one, Delmont came under the net, from under the net, and I was just sitting right top of the circle and fired the top corner again.
What did you guys do just to stay strong through the rest of the third there?
We were on each other's backs the entire game. We didn't let anyone play lazy, and making sure everyone was playing to the best of their ability so we can win.
Yeah, I just knew that was it. Like, if we lose, we're done. So we want to keep accent.
Yeah, yeah.
So guys, what did Griff do well today?
Everything.
Kept us in.
He kept us calm, that's for sure. I was skating out after an icing. He called my name, I turned back and told him, calm down. That's what we did.
Griff, what did they do well in front of you today?
I thought we played better defensively today. You know, in past games where you give up goals really quick right off the bat, and that gets in our head. But today we came out flying, and we played in our zone pretty well in the first period. I think that transitioned to the rest of the game.
All right, and you guys, next game up Wednesday. What are you expecting going into that one?
It's gonna be harder than this one, yeah. But
it's the offs, baby.
The offs. 2 hard days of practice tomorrow on Tuesday.
Let's go, Oz.